First one we got on tier 5 is Olivier de Sagazan. Olivier is a French artist who gained a lot of notoriety with his Transfiguration performance, which involves covering himself in clay. This type of performance is both creepy and disturbing. He literally looks like one of those zombies from The Last of Us.